Hey guys, what is going on? It's Brian with you from TheGameCommon, and we're playing more of our Let's Take a Look at and Play the Elder Scrolls Online. So, we basically in the last mission got to level 4, and we're in, I guess, the first area. Well, we're in the first area at least after you teleport out of the intro area. And now we're trying to go meet Holgun because he has some mission for us. I don't even know which one this is. This isn't the Fighter Guild one. I'm not sure what this one is. Can we jump down there? I suppose we can. Let's jump. Let's jump. Wee! Oh, that hurt. I hope we gain health back. Yep, we do. Okay, no worries. And all right, we're gonna go inside this building, and we're gonna see what's in store. That's cool. Lighthouse. Lighthouse. Windmill. Haha. And I'm guessing that's some sort of church. Sweet. I like the artwork of this. It looks really cool. There's like dead people in here and everything. Oh, I'm sorry. I couldn't save you. Where are we going? Did we miss our guy? Oh, he's right here. Yo, dude, talk to me.
Holgun said you were reliable. I trust his instincts, and I know there's much
Olgun, tell
more
me
to
about
do.
Siege. What can I
The
do?
Covenant closes on us like Nick's
Who are the
hands on a
Covenant?
kill. They think they've already won the city. They're entirely wrong.
Okay.
They are do You are the man. There's a
All
relic beneath
right.
the city, guarded by spirits of my ancestors. For me to fight them would
What
be
can you
blessed,
tell me about it?
only that you need to bring it. I tried to reason with my ancestors, but they do not
Okay. We'll go get this. I love how the whole city's in danger and I'm supposed to save them. And the reason I'm gonna save them is because I'm of a different clan and I can loot some super old relic. Sounds totally legit. Can we just like take these things? Is there anything worth taking? Now, see that stuff's had a red thing by it. Da 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 da. We're gonna come steal your crap because I think you're talking crap to me. Let's search. I don't care. Bow increased. Hey! Am I hidden?
I'm changing the thing that's for getting ready.
I
I'm going to report your
am. Oh. Sorry! Da 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 da. Bounty idiot. Bounty is to clear your name until your bounty is paid. Bounty is whenever you're gained. Okay, how do I pay my bounty? You're now guards are aware of your bounty. And the guards cannot be killed. You can clear your bounty by paying to find a new guard. Whoops. I totally shouldn't have stolen that. I need a guard. I need a guard because I need to pay back my bounty. I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to steal that item. Actually, I did mean to steal the item. I didn't mean to get caught stealing that item. Are you a guard? You're some dude. Where's the guard? Well, whatever. We'll go into the House of Dory Crypt. Sounds legit. House of Dory Crypt, a burial crypt of the noble and Dory family, one of the great houses. Freaking load screens going so quick, I can't read them. Costumes and pets are unlocked for your entire account. Yay. Hi, what's up, dude? Those guys are both level 6. Okay, we need to go ahead and. I am Bob Marley. Hi, Bob Marley. I want to kill something. Is there anything I can steal? Hold RT to exploit. Aw. Hey, we got gloves. Oh, sorry. Totally didn't mean to almost kill you. Eh, you're mine. Pshaw! Stop hitting me. Yay. Aw. It exploded. So, this seems pretty standard MMO right now. Run in, kill things. Except it's in first person, which is a little different, but. Oh, just trying to hit the guy. Get over here! Oh god. I tried blocking. I literally had the trigger pulled up. Okay. I'm just happy I don't have to, like, kill 15 guys to get, like, one item. Ah! Ow. I think I took damage on that. I can't collect this. Give me it. Alright, and now some dude's gonna come attack me, I'm guessing. Or not? Do I not have to kill the spirit dude? Does everyone else have to kill the spirit dude, but I don't? Okay then. Now do I have to fight the spirit dude? Nope. Okay then. Can we go down here? Let me in. That's kind of lame. I wanted to fight the spirit dude. Okay. I guess I'll go back. See, the fun thing is, because this is a free weekend, there's like all these new people. And quite frankly, MMOs are probably the most fun when it's like everyone is like playing at the same time. Da-da-da-da-da. Let's go upstairs. What is with all these traps? We're just gonna run past that. I don't care. And this guy's just like being a dick and killing everyone. Ah! I don't know if I got XP for that. I don't think I am. Alright, we're out. Deuces. Ah, okay, well that was an easy mission. If you don't know what to do, look for a quest. Okay. So, let's see, we stole something. Well, literally all our missions thus far have been stealing things. Noted. Also, if that crypt is full of skeletons, how exactly do they bury new people? That seems like a massive... Aw, he's a little panda bear. I want him. And then we go in here. Talk. Complete. I need to ask. Can I buy some time?
He's commanding the defense of the West Gate.
Alright. I guess we'll continue on this mission. Don't know why not. So the combat seems okay. Nothing too spectacularly fun. Where are you? It is options. So you're there. You're over there. Let's go do this. He's down there. Talk to Lizzle. Are these, what are, the heck are these? I want one. It's like a little chicken thing. It's like a dragon chicken. Come here. I want you. Ah. You killed livestock. If this crime was witnessed, you'll receive a bounty. What? I didn't do anything. That's crap. I'm being framed, man. He was attacking me. You saw it. No, I'm done. I'm not killing another one. I mean, I didn't kill any of them. Oh, God, we did not mean to jump over. There's just kind of like you hit jump. You kind of jump forward quite a bit. Whee! I suppose we should be running.
Hell.
Are you a guard? No. I need a guard. What the heck's a guard? That's some random dude. We're not killing the livestock. Where are we going? We're going to collect the Ninroot. That's what we're going to do. This takes forever to collect. Jeez. Can we collect this plant? Nope. Okay.
Hello there.
We're not talking to you. We're talking in here, maybe? It's a little confusing. I wish I had a mini-map that actually showed a little better where I'm going and how far away it is. Hi.
Back on your feet already?
I help someone in need, unlike some people I could point at.
We sure can. Even from near drowned folks like you.
Okay.
It's nothing.
Aww.
Those folks I pull from the sea are already dead. But you've got decent gear. I bet you've seen battle.
Come with me.
I told my boss.
Alright. So we're gonna Bleak Rock Isle. I love how literally as quick as the text pops up so you can read where you're going, it disappears, and then it gives you a different one. That's kinda crap. But whatever. I wonder. Yep, okay. I was like, I wonder if there's going to be a bunch of people running around this area. Yep. I have two bounties. Okay. What am I doing? I'm talking to Rana. Where's Rana?
You, stop at once.
I'm sorry, man. I didn't do it. Hi. Okay. That was weird. I couldn't move, and then all of a sudden I can move again. What are you doing over here? Come on. Jeez.
Are you then? Tag along in my skiff if you'd like. I'm heading back to Davin's Watch.
I'm supposed to talk to Rana? I am so confused right now. Where are we going? Talk to Rana. Alright, we're going there. We can do this.
Get yourself a drink.
You look like you need to stop drinking. So we're going to go over here, and I think he's in this hut. It'd be really nice if it actually gave you a better idea of where you're going. Minimap would be wonderful. Can I find a...
Should have joined the army instead of the guards. More loot.
I want to, like, give you money.
I bid you, sir.
Yes.
Next time you break the law, make sure I'm not watching.
There you go. Take the money. Yay, I'm upstanding again. I love how they, like, tell you to freeze and then they walk away from you so you can just get out. All right. Let's see. Are we talking to the naked guy? No? Alright, we're talking to the chick.
I'm short on good help, and I could use someone capable.
Yeah, what's up?
Combat, and I need all the help
we
I
need
can
to warn them.
We sighted a ship offshore. I've sent my
okay.
You'll find the people of Bleak Rock.
Where is this? I'll start there. How'd you end up here? To this backwater, you mean? Blah, blah, da, da, da.
I'm a scholar, but I'll tell you what I know. I won't speak for you, friend. But I live to enact the will of the tribunal.
Yep, me too. Alright, I'm out. Whatever. Let us go find these villagers and warn them. Be like, yo, there's people coming. Run away. Run for your life. Wah. I have to say, the story is not the most attractive in the world. Kind of like, eh, whatever. Game's kind of fun, though. I have to say. Combat's interesting. So far, at least. It is very much, what, level 4, level 5. So, not going to speak too much on the combat. Kill the birds! Yes! Die! Aw. I can't kill the birds. Hey, dude.
Curse that death claw.
Oh, no, not a death claw. Crap.
I've been tracking the beast for weeks. I called him death claw. Now there's a plan. If you bag... Follow the trail. I've been hunting.
Goodbye. Yeah, let's go kill a Deathclaw. Sure. What game am I playing again? Tracking the game. Collect Deathclaw talent. Alright, he's right there. We'll go kill him. This seems like an easy mission to do on the side. Is this something we can mine? Aha! Mine! I love how we have a pickaxe. Yeah! This brings back very, very bad memories of World of Warcraft. Trying to mine things before other people did, and it's terrible. Someone running and taking your iron ore, and you're like, no! Gimme. Gimme. I didn't really see what skills we have, but if we take any skills, it's going to be blacksmithing. Deathclaw. Hi. Okay. Examine. Critter meat. Lure Deathclaw with critter meat. Follow hacker's things to the lair. I didn't follow his things. I'm terrible. Ooh. Ooh. We should follow his things. Ooh. Did we miss some stuff? We might have missed some stuff, guys. We're going to go see if we can find some more of this stuff. What you got? Is this gonna be the bone pile? I don't want to use the bone pile. What else you got? I want more gear. Follow hacker's things to the lair. No. I don't see anything else. All right, that might be everything. I didn't want to do that. Inventory. Head. Yes. Chest. 84, 116. We're keeping what we got, and we're gonna. Ooh, our shoulders. In World of Warcraft, shoulders always meant you're a badass. Let's see. Greatsword is 198, 226, 226. Battle axe or maul? Let's do battle axe. Personally, I like swords. That's always kind of my favorite two-handed weapon. Two-handed swords, just love. But I'll take an axe. I don't mind an axe. Hi. I'm gonna kill you, wolf. Ah! Because I can. And then we're going to collect mushrooms. Because I can. Yeah. I do what I want. And then. Did someone shoot him? He just like died. Alright. Let's go kill this big stupid thing. Torch bug. We're going to take. Flowers. We're going to take. I don't know. I don't know why. Oh, I found a Deathclaw. This guy's dying. He's getting his butt kicked, actually. Deathclaw, why are you flying in there? You die. Ugh. Eh. Does this count if both of us kill it? Or did I just jack this guy's thing? I think I might have just jacked this guy's thing. Sorry, dude. I was gonna say I don't really mean it, but whatever. Okay. Ooh, flesh flies. What? Yeah. what did we get, by the way? Inventory. Hands. Homespun gloves. Oh, we want the iron gauntlets, definitely. And do we get anything up here? Materials? Neener? I don't know what just happened. I think we just ate something that we weren't supposed to eat. Hi, Justin the Great. And we're gonna kill you because. Ah! What you got? Maple, cut. You can cut wood too in this game. Just got a little bit of everything. Okay. I should be running more. I always forget to run. Were you right here? No. What are you doing there? Where are you going?
Can you use that weapon, friend?
What's going on?
There's a necromancer here, but I can't. Something has. Okay.
If Shore is willing. By the way, this is the same guy that was sending me on the mission earlier from Star Wars. Okay, so we didn't want you. We apparently ran past the guy. This is what I'm saying. If I had a freaking mini-map, this would be so much nicer. That little minion dude just, like, teleported. Hi, dude. I killed him.
I'm going to have to.
My ear phones hurt.
Here's the coin I promised.
42, that's crap. I have to say, dude, that's crap quest reward. Oh, we leveled up. That makes it worth it. Okay, so let's go ahead and we'll take one stamina every time. Let's take one stamina. Stamina recovers over time. You know what? Screw it. We're gonna take more magicka. Ready. And let's go ahead and take another one. Let's take Searing Strike, because we got this. We could take it level 2, right? We can morph it. What does morph it do? Ooh. Has increased range. Okay, next weapon attack deals additional damage or has increased range and reduced cost. Searing Strike does a lot of freaking damage. So I think what we do is we start with Searing Strike, then we pull the guy towards us, and then we whack him in the face. Because I think this is actually going to be a cast, correct? Left B. I can't cast it. Let's go find something to kill. Left bumper. I'm hitting it. Did I not pick it up? Skills. We have left bumper. So, why can't I cast it? I can axe him. So why can't I left bumper him? I'm hitting my left bumper. It's not left trigger, it's left bumper. That's my other one. This is weird, I have to say. Inventory. I don't care about that. Skills. Can we change the assign? Let's go ahead and switch that. And put that on B. And let's go ahead and put this then on assign on LB. And then we're going to put this one on assign Y. All right. So Y does that. LB does that. B. Okay, so some reason it won't go. Why won't it go? Don't know why. Let's see. Search costs 206 magicka. Do I not have 206 magicka? Is that my problem? How much magicka do I have? Character. Yeah. I have 1900 magicka. So we have enough. So this is really kind of confusing. Cast instant, range 5 meters, enemy, slash an enemy with flame for 320. Is it just me? I'm so confused. All right, let's find something to kill. Although we should probably go do our mission or go in that direction. Delaying the daggers. Let's summon the dragon priest. Why not? That's up there. Okay. And we're going to figure out why our B doesn't do anything. Okay, come on. Skeletons. Yay. Ah, okay. So I guess you just have to be right next to the guy. That makes sense. All right, so we're going to pull, and then we're going to B. Actually, you know what? You know what? Can we... All right, we're going to figure this out. I think what we need to do is actually pull, do a power attack while they're slightly stunned, and then do our B. So pull, pull... And then B, and then Sha. Oh, I didn't block. You get over here. All right, that was fun. I think we're getting better at this. We need to keep our armor on though all the time. Also, where are we going? Where are we going? We're going here. All right, so this, then this, and then. Not that one. That one. Booyah. Hey! This item's no longer available. Eh? We picked it up, though. And that's all it is about MMOs, is figuring out the actual order to do your abilities to do the most damage. Brazier, use. Alright. Talk to the Dragon Priest. Hi! What's going on?
Maggot, you're gonna summon me?
That's kind of mean. I just wanted to talk.
Can you comprehend the power I once had? Why should I help you with anything?
Oh, some discreting, yeah.
Yes, I can sense them. Some worm defiled.
You are now my will.
You are now my will incarnate, mortal.
Enter. You know what? I'm gonna throw that guy at a party because you're a dick.
You need to ask Bath. Once everyone knew the ritual. 3 rune stones.
They're placed in prime position, finally. Oh my gosh. Why can't things ever be easy? Why do they have to be like super complicated? Can I pull you over? Yeah. Yeah, we blocked it in time. Gold. I wonder if we should just spam B. It does like 800 damage. You know, okay. Alright, let's take a look here. Is there a way to turn on damage? To actually see how much interface. Abilities, soul, active combat tips. Health bars on self, NPCs, quick chat, alert, quest, target, nope. Because it would be really nice if you could actually see what your damage is. Adjustable brightness, adjustable screen. I don't think you can. Template A. Combat cues on prevent attacking innocents. We'll leave it off. Auto loot stolen items disable. Loot history on auto loot. Yeah, let's just go on auto loot. Hide mount capacity. I don't care about mounts. Default tutorials. Man, that's kind of disappointing if there's no way to turn on your damage. Like, even if I could have, like, a damage meter somewhere that said, hey, you do this. I'm going to jack this guy from you, by the way. I'm totally jacking it. Ah, I couldn't jack him in time. Fine, I'm going to jack this guy. Spiked armor can now be morphed. I guess it's high enough, I guess is my thought. Where's the thought? Okay. Did he just run past this? Oh, it's a guy. It's in Skeletal Warrior. Weird. Whatever. I'm gonna do your mission. I can't do this. I entered combat. Yay! We took it. I kind of wish I was a mage now, but whatever. Where are the other two? There's one over there, so we'll go through here and then there. Yeah, I missed. Ah, eh, eh. Okay, so we're gonna go over here and we're gonna keep killing things. And then we're gonna open up the tomb. No, you stay away. He's mine. Yeah. I totally jacked him. There's like six of us fighting. Aw. Oh, I out-looted. That's right. Snake, take. There's like 10 of us right here doing this mission. That's kind of weird. Alright, now the last one is going to... Oh god, we jumped off. I don't want to talk about that. I tried shortcutting. I failed miserably. Obviously. Ah, but it's down here. Actually, maybe this was a shortcut. I think this was a shortcut. Haha! We're smart. Alright, dude. I'm gonna kick your butt. Let's go. Get back here. Ah. Oh god. Alright, so that guy was a little harder than I expected. I was in such a rush to kill him that I didn't turn on my armor thing. What I do like about this game is how you just, like, gain HP, like, right after each fight, like, full. That's kind of nice, because one of the worst things about every other game is having, like, sit there and eat and wait before you can move on to the next combat, which is always just kind of, like, stupid. Ah, you're mine. My damage is kind of nice, I have to say. I like it. Whoopsie. Go up here. Up the stairs we go. And we found it. So put one. And enter the door. Sweet! And with that, I think we're going to call an episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you would, feel free to like and comment the video. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.